Think they do it better at Starbucks? That's fine. Yeah. Oh, I was just working on these invoices. Yeah. I've been like totally doing well this morning. Yeah, I took a Red Bull, and when they say it gives you wings, they're not kidding. Yeah, I think I'm up to like 80 words per minute or something. Sorry, I'm just like totally in the zone. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, what can I help you with? Okay. Yeah, I can, totally schedule a dinner for you tonight. Is this for your girlfriend? Did you want me to order another dozen roses or whatever? Oh, you did. And then what happened? Yeah. No, she did not. Oh my god, are you kidding? No way. She did not say that. What did you do? Yeah. Wait, sorry, hold up. Did you just say that you guys broke up? Oh. Okay. So is it like for real this time? I mean, like, is it gonna stick? Interesting. Yeah, that's, very interesting. I mean, sorry. Not interesting. I'm so sorry to hear that. Are you okay? That's sad. That's a sad thing, right? When people break up, that's sad. Are you alright? Oh, yeah. No, I know it wasn't like the best relationship, but here, come here. Let me. Yeah. How are you doing? Are you doing okay? Yeah. Oh, I hate to see you sad. I've never seen you sad before. I mean, it's kind of cute, but it's also, like, making me a little bit, you know? Oh, yeah, you shouldn't have to deal with that. I mean, that's just ridiculous. I'm so sorry. Yeah, come here. You gonna be okay? Yeah? Well, you know, I'm sorry, but, like, I was just never really a fan. Is that... am I allowed to say that now? Is that okay? Yeah, she was just kind of trashy. And... I don't know, like, a little bit of a gold digger. I just got that vibe, yeah. So I think you're better off that frown upside down. Yeah. So what are you gonna do now? Work. Yeah, that's like important and stuff, I guess. But what about like in the romantic arena? Are you ready to jump back in the saddle? Maybe. Well, we shall see. Did you hear that Jennifer and Todd are on the rocks? You didn't know they were dating. Oh my god, yeah. Okay, so here's the deal. But yeah, anyways, oh yeah, you're focusing on the Jameson project? Yeah, that should be a really big one. Do you think you're gonna close it? I think you will too. I mean, I think you can do anything. So, yes, let me just open this thing for reserving a table for tonight. Is this for clients, or how many people are going to be there? Who's going to be there? Where do you want to have it? All that stuff. Yeah. You know, I know that you really care about your job, and you're amazing. You are like so amazing at it. You are, you really are. But in case you didn't know, you don't have to throw yourself right back in it, you know what I mean? So if you wanted to just like hang out, chill with me, talk about anything that might be going on with you or whatever, you can totally do that. And you don't have to worry about the office like gossiping about it, because We can just act like it's work. I mean, it is work. You know what I think? About, like, the employment system here in this country. We don't, like, prioritize mental health enough, you know? And sometimes it's like we just need to take a break, to sit down and talk, and not worry so much about, like, expense reports, right? Yeah, so, anyways, these license agreements, and, you know, I can just get in close here, and, yeah, you know, we've got, we've got the effective date, the licensor, these license materials, yeah, so why don't you just, like, pretend to be talking to me about these license materials, and, while you do that, then maybe we can talk about some real stuff, you know? Yeah. Here, let me see. Yeah, I just have to get in here and whisper because, you know, maybe you lost your voice or something. I don't know. Or maybe I did. Whatever. It doesn't matter. You know what? Nobody's even looking. So, how are you, really? Yeah. I will have that to you in a jiffy. I'm just working on these right now, so if you could just give me a sec, thanks. Yeah. Cool, thanks. Yeah. Okay, sorry about that. You were saying. Yeah, I do know that feeling. So you weren't really in love. Or anything. Yeah. No, it still hurts, but, you know, maybe it doesn't take so long to get over. Maybe you might be ready for something new. You know, just something to think about, of course. Yeah. Look, here's the thing. I am gonna make you that reservation for tonight, alright? Yeah. Totally. You tried that French place on 6th? It's like romantic, but not over the top. It's somewhere between casual and upscale, you know. It's laid back, but delicious. And, what I was thinking is that I would go ahead and make the reservation, you know, like I always do. And, this time, how about I put it under my name? Well, I would do that because, I would like to take you out. I have been wanting to have a night with you for a long time. somebody was in the way. But yeah, I just think that you deserve to know what it's like to have somebody with you who's not trying to get something other than you, of course. But look, I think that you've had a really rough couple days, and you are stressed and sad, and I think it might be nice if we went and got dinner and had a little date. And you know, I think that I could make you forget all about her. I understand your hesitation, but I can actually be very discreet. I think you know that. I mean, look, if nobody asks me to keep things a secret, then I'm gonna be telling you everything that happens with Jennifer, but if it's a secret, it's a secret. I think it could be kind of fun. Anyways, it's just dinner. Yeah. All of these license agreements are signed, and yeah, I think she's in the bathroom. We're fine. Don't worry about it. Yeah, all of these license agreements are actually signed. Now they're fine. We're good. I actually got this all done before you came in this morning, so no worries. But yeah, I think that it could really do good to have real fun for once. Plus, there's this frozen custard place. Have you had frozen custard? I think you're going to love it. I really gotta say that it is hard to see somebody so fine looking down. And I'm going to make it my mission to put a smile on your face, okay? Happens, but I am personally excited. Yeah. I do not. I have a good time. I think you do too. No, I knew that about you. Don't forget. I've been making all your plans. I know how you like your coffee. I know all your little quirks. And, I think this is gonna be good. Just trust me, okay? Yeah. Look. Have I ever led you astray so far? Right? I always plan the best dates. I just never got to go on them. But, if I plan dates that good for you to see somebody else, imagine how good they'll be when, they're for me. Yeah. So, tonight, that French place, and it'll be our little secret. Yeah. Okay. I can't wait. So, you know, try to focus on your work for the rest of the day. I am glad that I got most of it done already, because I have a lot of daydreaming to do. Mm-hmm. Anyway, you know, back to work, and before you go into your office, I just thought, you know, maybe we could have a really, like, professional hug, you know? Just one of those, like, really professional, normal workplace associate hugs. Anyway, yes, absolutely. Mm-hmm. I'll be working on those, no problem. Yes, and if you need anything, you just let me know. All right. All professional, all professional. Have a good rest of your day.